I visited a couple of hospitals, and the quality of care and the professionalism of all of the employees as well as the doctors was what really made EU surgery stand out, and that's why I chose. Through surgery, my goal is to achieve a more feminine facial structure. Because of this, I chose to do double jaw and V-line surgery to both reduce the squareness of the jawline and to reduce the angle of the lower face.
How do you feel?